Football for myself, it's like a coping mechanism for me. Those 90 minutes is the best 90 minutes of my week, day, anything. When I cross over that white line, nothing else in the world matters. And when I'm playing, that's all I think about. I am the captain for Newcastle United Women's Football Team. I am an ambassador for the Be a Game Changer campaign. I think the Be a Game Changer campaign is massively important. It starts a conversation about mental health, and that can lead to something else that they might not have thought was a big thing. Mental health's always been an elephant in the room. Not many people have spoke about it before. Not because they don't want to, it's because they don't know how to. So I've always found myself to be quite a hard person, a strong person, and this opened up a new can of worms, and I had to find a way to deal with it. So over the last year, it's probably been the hardest year of my life, not just because of the lockdown, because one, football was taken away from us. Two, I suffered a massive injury, so the week before the lockdown actually happened, I had to go for an ACL reconstruction. I was bedbound, couldn't walk, and obviously the biggest thing for me was playing football, is how I coped. All of my coping mechanisms were gone. The only focus I had was the fact that one day football would be back, I would be back, I would be back playing, and I would be back watching the sport that I'm doing. A year on, I've come back, I've recovered, I've trained, I've ran, I've played 90 minutes, which I never thought I would ever do again, and I can speak about it. I've probably gone a full 360 from poor to good mental health. We all have mental health, just like we all have physical health. Be a Game Changer campaign allows people to talk about it in a positive environment. It's okay not to be okay, and although right at this moment in time, you don't feel like it, but you are going to get there. Be a Game Changer and let's talk about mental health.